This is one thing that I do not like about living in Australia, especially when things have been closed for weeks.